you became the under 19 coach, and one of the guys that played under you at that time was a certain Mr. Virat Kohli. Can you tell us your impressions of Virat at an early age?
I was fortunate to be the under 19 coach for a year because we were preparing for the World Cup in 2007-8. And I had a lot of series, and we had tough series. Like, we went to England, we won. We went to Pakistan, we beat them in both test matches and one day. Then we went to Sri Lanka, we beat them. Then we went to New Zealand, we beat them. And it was a good series, and there were a lot of good players in that. And one of the outstanding players now is the captain of the Indian team. Guys played for the country. Like, a name, Ishan Sharma, Cheteshwar Pujara, Ajinkya Rahane, Ravindra Jadeja, Piyush Chawla, Abhinav Mukund was there. And, you know, there were a lot of players in that set. Because we had a core group and we were touring. And from that young age only, you know, the Virat was special, because even if you get 100, if we get out, he would be frustrating. He will throw his bat and say, no, I missed a big score now. I was batting so well. And if you get out in, say, 50s or 60s, he would, you know, really get, you know, upset. And I think that hunger, I think I saw that hunger in that young age. And once we went to Sri Lanka, and there Sanjay Manjrekar was commenting. So I said, you please come and watch this guy. And he came and watched, and unfortunately, he was run out on some 24 or something. And I said, this guy will play for India and he will break all records. So he started laughing. I said, no, you're talking anything. I said, no, you can confirm with Sanjay Manjrekar. And he still keeps on telling me, you were right that time. And I could see that, you know, hunger in him, the passion in him to win games, you know. One is that for personal this thing, that you play for your personal this thing, that you get 100 and get out. No, he had that hunger to win games for the country, you know. And he always, and he said, no, I want to be not out. I want to be not. And he was never satisfied with what we got. So I think that hunger has made him what he is today. And I really appreciate that he has worked hard at it. And he has kept that, you know, his feet on the ground. And I know people always talk about his, you know, I would say, on the field that, you know, he's so aggressive, the aggressive nature. But that's how he plays, because if he's aggressive, he plays well. And he wants others to be the same as well. He doesn't want anybody to put his shoulder down and, you know, see that, you know, the game is slipping away. He said, no. When I am there, we have to try and see that we play this game till the last ball is bowled, till the last wicket is taken, till the last run is scored. And he will never give up. I think that made me feel that, you know, he is going to be something special.